And let's see who's in Discord. Dreadnought. Oh, I got some. For anyone who wants to be there in the meantime, let's do some any play. See what's going on here. Should play some tunes. Go to my Discover. Daily mix. Let's try this.
You can fix it all, but you need to fight.
Let's check my dashboard. And hey guys, thanks for hanging with me. Turn down. Darn it. There we go. That's better. Hopefully, you guys can hear me all right. Somewhere. Oh, everybody missing. I might not live, but light him up. Oh, wow. Oh, you blew up my arty pod. Boo. Boo, not cool. Take that repair pod. It's alright, another arty pod coming in. Hot. The hotness is in. Move, move, move. Gotta heal him. Damn it. Oh, that hurts. Don't like it. Darn it. I'm not playing well now. No one expects the machine gun attack cruiser. What's going on? Oh, you didn't expect that. The machine gun attack cruiser, in effect. You didn't see that. You're just getting nickel dimed and you don't even realize it. Oh, these flax are gonna hurt. Oh no, it's not flax. That was goofy. All right. It's close. Let's. We got 3 attack cruisers. I'm not needed as attack. What hit me there? Oh, I see what hit me. Where are ya? Sneaky bugger. Where is he? Airship coming over the top. Bye. Yo, yo. Keep it close, guys. Keep it close. Hide behind their own ship. Trying to not kill him. Trying to make him feel like he's got a chance. It's bad. Bad. Oh, let's see here. Wow, just missing all the last hits. Pew pew. Oh, darn. Missed the butt shots. Oh, now you're dead. A team wipe. From where? Oh, from there? Nah, it's not gonna hit me. Oh wow, lots. Hey! Thanks, Kokoru. Appreciate it. And hello, everybody. Thanks for hanging out. If anybody has any questions, I'm always available. There's Luna. Luna, you're somewhere back there. Oh geez, that's gonna hurt. Oof. Hey Grim. You guys are all awesome. Thanks for hanging out. What happens there? Big bada boom. Big bada boom. All right, we'll finish him off. Finish him off. And we'll finish him off. Which one guy that was really good? My Bob? Yeah, very welcome, Grim. You're certainly very welcome. I gotta turn up my Discord volume. I got you guys really quiet. Where's Discord? Discord, Discord. OBS should be fine. Dread game low. That's weird. Where's Discord in my volume mixer? I keeps missing. I'm actually just gonna hang out because it's a little too much of a runaway. My day's going pretty well. I'm a little tired tonight. I didn't sleep very well last night. A lot on my mind. Just the nature of the beast. But other than that, not bad. Okay. My stupid... It's so weird, Discord is not in my volume mixer for some reason. Yeah. Yep. I always forget to shut down my stream. It's always a problem. I'll be right back, guys. Just, let's see here.
My Discord running. Hey, Luna. Let's see, maybe it's in my voice and video output volume. There we go. So many direct message. There we go. Okay. Now I can hear you guys a little better. It's all right. Well, just maybe folks on the stream would like to hear you. And if I can't hear you, neither can the stream. The volume was really low. Yeah, I'm sitting out the Bitcoin revolution. You guys go for it. I'm still queued. I'm vet for now. I don't think there's enough legendary players online just looking at my friends list. Oh, I could be wrong. No. Yeah, not quite. Probably another hour. Let's see here. Yeah, Grim, just GPU, no separate streaming rig, just a decent CPU and GPU in the rig, and nothing fancy on that. Oddly, my stream chat was scrolled incorrectly, so apologies, I couldn't see you guys. Yeah, the Titan XP is quite a beast on the GPU side of things. And that's me running the game in 4K, streaming in 1080p 60. Yeah, everything maxed. You didn't hear it from me, but wait a month or two. I'm not saying why. Definitely wait a month or two. That's the way to go. Cyber Monday, you'll be in great shape. Jutland. Yes, it does happen. It's rare. All right, I'll Jutland it up. I am the bad, but I will the do it. Oh, we're on an on Onslaught. Okay. Go squad. Maybe somebody's got the nice Vigo with the red. I'm liking how many. A carrier Lorca last night. Okay. My missiles. Good job, Garrett. Screw it. I'm way out of range. Jellin's just a platform with a lot. It's it. Pretty much. Grim died and they were. Something to nuke. Of course they did. Slab o' bacon. We're losing. Don't like it. I'm gonna die here. Boo earns. Still vote on the community decal, even though the page says closed. That's interesting. I'll hit that in Slack to some of the guys to see what's up. Where are we going? Sven and the Jutland, bottom of the table. That's how I roll. Go high.
Thank you.
I got somebody. Kinda. Where? Why don't I try and stay with my attack cruiser? There's somebody. I don't know why I shot there. I probably should have shot the attack cruisers.
Activating primary weapons, Captain.
Oh god, taking forever to kill the stupid assault ship. Yay, points. like that. I was gonna warp there, but I think I'd die. That was dumb. Where is he? He's directly above me, directly below me. Oh, below me. Yeah, not trying. People try and leg queue? Okay. I'm down. Okay, we're winning, kind of. That's close. I should probably sheath a dude that's healing him. It's not gonna work. Dead. Dead, dead, dead. Dead, dead. Deader. Enwood is not around. See here, what we got. Something's hurting me. Annoying. Hey, hey, hey. Thank you. Oh, that's no bueno. Why am I not getting hits? Where'd he go? That's never gonna go anywhere. It's just gonna go right into the, yep, ceiling, and do nothing. God damn, could they have more stupid? That's still gonna hurt. Alright, we try in legendary. I'll let folks know. Four plasma failings. Legendary and see what's going on. Oops, that's not what I want, not what I want. See what happens. Yeah, the slower. So one of the things one of our combat designers was talking about was maybe having a velocity dependent damage modifier for the ram. Yeah, that would it would be cool. It's just oh, did you? I don't think I ever noticed that. Yep. I actually have played a fair bit, Kokoru. Just not nearly as much. I've got my couple tier 3s on PS4, but I have to get more. I have to get more to it, and I think once I get a few more tier 5s, I'll probably start bouncing back and forth between the two a bit. See here. Just checking the old friends list. Legendary capable, legendary capable, legendary capable. Huh, that's not a ton. I have a lot of friends. No cakes. Yeah, that's true too, Luna. I have I'll play a lot more when it's 8v8, and I'll the changes for earlier this month are just a massive leap forward, as you know. So I mean that was a big thing that was keeping me on PC is progression changes, smart bots, or I should say any bots for slot filling to improve queues. The region merge will also help a lot on the PS4. The good news is that the trend on PS4 activity in the last several weeks has been up a lot, and it's staying up. The trend is definitely going in the right direction on PS4 now, which is great. Two and three shots on my ships. Yep. see. Let's get PS4. So yes, you should absolutely get solo leg queues going. End of Conquest. I will put that in. There we go. Looks like I'm healing. Oh, nope. Good. Ten player slayer and tens in on the other side. Who's got what? Wow, they got a lot of attack cruisers. That's going to make them difficult to kill. I don't think I can hit those. Nope, I can't. That's a very painful nuclear mine just waiting there for somebody. Don't block my shots. I'm in trouble. Oh, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get him after the fact. Oh, I did. Yeah, we're losing now. Oh geez, stupid Tartarus incoming, I might as well burn all my energy. Ah, so much energy on him. Now they got the high ground, don't like it. Stupid purge beam. Probably help if I hit him. This isn't going well. We gotta pick off some unprotecteds. That's not gonna land. Oh, what are you thinking, dude? God damn. Holy crap. What hit me there? Yes, step it up. Looks very close. Where is he? Where is he? Supposed to be like right on top of me or right below me. Oh, there he is. Oh, I can't quite hit that. Backing up, backing up, backing up. Sorry, I'm doing a bunch of things here. I don't like Ken in a dreadnought. It's weird and unnatural. Oh shoot. That's gonna definitely be bad. Yep. That was bad. Woo! Come for bind. Bonus goodness. Just checking some mail. those are cool. Let's see here. What's going on, folks? Do I have anything? Oh, I can afford something on my Stabia. What shall I get? Got my anti-missile pulse. Should I go A&Ls? Evasive maneuver would be nice. Hey, how's it going? We're just all solo queue and legendary, so join the legendary craziness. Nothing fancy. We just finished a legendary game. People are probably re-queuing now. I'll keep armor amplifier, disruptor beam, stasis mines, or drain missile. I'll take drain 5, light auto guns, these are all 4s. Same radius. Not yet. 2 minutes in queue. Power's logging in, so hopefully that'll tick us over if somebody bailed on the queue. Okay. All right. We go, pop. Syncline, Luna, Hard Rock Underling. I bet I'm gonna be healing. It's all good. Scritches. I'm gonna turn up my Spotify a little bit. Going. I got nothing on Ken. Regroup. I repeat, let's regroup. Wasn't very nice. What do we got? What's going on? I got another arty pod. I gotta get up there. Arty pods for the win. Go Luna, take it. Solo heals for the lose. Solo heals for the lose. Move, dudes. Getting lit up by something. Don't like it. Oh, bad. Yeah, I'm going down, 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 Zors. Got that last pot off, though. I think. Or not, perhaps. So healing very hard. That's gonna hurt. Yep, deleted. Pull back, pull back, pull back. Need another attack if anyone can heal. Nothing I could do. Yeah, I'm getting hit from behind. Yeah, I knew that was coming. Yeah. We could use... I can't solo heal y'all. I'm not in a good place. Yeah, I'm sorry, I couldn't keep you guys up. Oh, that's no bueno. Somewhere to warp to. Nope. Yep. That's good, but probably gonna be a little too late for us. Yeah. No worries. No worries. Big cat, cat me. I don't know that I do. I'm sorry. He might be, but I may not know him as that. There are many devs who play. If you have a real name, I very well may know him, or probably do. Okay. Cue in from Hangar. There we go. Pop. Oh, Borg. And Bovine. Cool. More players. What are we doing? Who's healing? Who's healing? Looks like me, maybe. Hey, how's it going, man? Oh, jeez. Okay, good. We got two other attack cruisers, so I just switched out. Rockets, excellent. I got bombs, lasers. Can I have lasers, please? Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. There's gonna be no carrying. This is not the best map for this. Keep it close, yo. What hit me there? Something hit me hard there. Hurts. At least he's gonna get gotted. Man, those flaks though. No. Save your money. That ain't gonna happen. Not at this level. Not that. I gotta be smarter. Not on this map, not with this ship. Damn it. I missed my element of surprise. Damn bot saved him. Now he sees me. Yolanda. Oh, damn it. That's gonna hurt. I'm gonna get hit right through that little gap. Yep, I knew I was gonna get hit through that little gap. I knew that was gonna happen. I'm terrible at this Corvette too, but I'm mad, so let's see if I can slice some bitches. Got him. But no. Man, that blast pulse took off like 3/4 of my health in one shot. Bolt guns, what? Nothing's working. Go down, down. Oh, sliced. Son of a bitch. He comes in so fast. I want to try that again. I'm just feeding now. So you said carry. If you said feed, that would have been more accurate. 5 deaths. What the fuck is on me there? hell was that? From where? Oh, good God. At least nothing is working right now. I think it's because I'm tired. Coupled with the fact that I'm sucking. Is he hitting me that hard? How is he not dead? Oh, and I'm in trouble. He's got like a full-time healer. What can I do? I had the drop on him. I just couldn't close it. Kill a Velkar with completely vertical ballista. Yeah. Yeah, not your fault. I just played terribly. Good. Of course. Spinning up the net beacon. Yeah. Steam doesn't accept Bitcoin. Bye-bye. Yeah. He's got all the bells and whistles. And it hurts. No, he's mostly just farming me. I just gave him all his kills. I could not, even when I had the jump on him, I couldn't finish him. He had like a bot healer sitting next to him that just would top him off. Just enough of an edge that I couldn't finish the job. Yeah. Looks like I'm healing. As long as the matches pop. I think I'm our only full-on attack cruiser besides the bot. So the bot won't stay that once it gets killed. Get him, Borg. Get him. There's that. Yep. Predictable, if nothing else. With us. Wow, that went through the wall. Artillery is a line on me. It's not pleasant. I'm using Nutter Green for cover. Oh shoot, hang on Borg, hang on Borg. Oh shit, I was blocked by our own ship and healing you. I didn't see how low you were. Jeez. Pulling back. Down, I'm down. Very rough. My God, lock onto that. Damn, I can't keep them up. I'm getting hit around the back. Yeah, nothing I can do there. Destructive environments are high risk, but we've had some discussions about it internally. No promises. They pulled us, killed us all, cleaned us. I don't think there's anybody that's all vessels. We've got an enemy contact. God damn it. Warped right into that mess. That's gonna be bad. Darn. High risk. How is it high risk? If you're suggesting that everything in the environment is destructible, it's very high risk. If you're suggesting that there are one or two breakable walls, less risk. You're changing gameplay. It's not just environment. Yes, exactly. You know, what if you destroy the entire map if everything's destructible? Buy my battle bonus, go back to hangar, and requeue. And is it really realistic, not that realism is a thing to hang our hat on, because nothing in the game is realistic, but to have any ship smashing through a mountain? Through a wall, maybe, but a mountain seems excessive. Big conversion, almost $10 worth. Oh, I don't know if that went through. All right, what are we doing here? How about I don't heal? I'm desperately trying to get better at my Nevis. I'm terrible. So walls on Ixion or Rings of Saturn, maybe. As it stands today, we have no destructible environments. We do have some interesting stuff on a different map that we haven't shown or announced yet, though. And the environment is in some ways more interactive in that there are things in it that can hurt or kill you. But other than that, we're not talking about that yet. Our environment artists are busy on the hangar right now, finalizing the new hangar. When they're done with that, then they'll start getting back to maps. Oh, very sneaky, sneaky, sir. Sneaky. Got a bearing on the enemy ship. Draco Lee. Ex Bovine. I got a slice off, but it wasn't what I was looking for. Oh, so I can turn that off. He's still healing.
Got a bearing on the enemy ship.
That's weird. Eat my balls. I have plasma balls. God damn, what's he doing? That's what I should have done a long time ago.
Activating primary weapons, Captain.
My God, reload! I'm gonna get solo killed by the bot. You're fucking shitting me.
Activating primary weapons, Captain.
That's retarded. Two of us locked in a dogfight of sadness. And I'm losing to the bot. Why is he not dying? What has he got? Finally, I earned that one. Yeah, I could have just sliced it. Good call. Oh, Blood Red Sky. I didn't even know he was in here. We're winning. Or maybe. Damn it. That sucked. I'm gonna slice that bitch for that. My God, get hit. I'm gonna miss. That was dumb. Now I'm gonna die. Assault blink to get the fuck out of dodge. Ah, didn't work. Oh, Keiko with the revenge. I don't know. That one wasn't shaking that I saw. I'm not sure how the algorithm is programmed. How the hell did he... Well, you're all scrambled anyway. Oh, boo. Let's get out of there. Everyone got me. I cannot get the slice off. Yeah, I don't have. I've been using stasis ammo. I could get afterburner on here. It's a close match. We're winning, but only just, and I'm not helping that cause. Where are you? Damn it, I missed it again. Nope, not gonna make it, not gonna make it, not gonna make it. Damn it. And Polaris. I'm going to land one of these fucking slices. They're looking the other way. Got you, bitch. Finally. I should just hang here. Right there, that's good. It's very satisfying when you nail it. Very frustrating when you miss it. Oh my god, hit something. Very close. I'm gonna try and not feed here. Oh geez. The Keiko on me. I'm gonna scramble myself there. Yep, I always... Alright, I gotta move to something that can kill some bitches. Because we're losing now and I'm feeding too much. I'm the worst. The worst, worst, worst Corvette ever. Who was shooting? There's a lot going on screen right now. No. Yeah, the Strybog and the Netron are going to be changed. I was such a weak sauce player there. Is it a bad change? It is an adjustment. That line is a little OP. Combat designers are looking at it. A couple of builds, specifically. There might be some changes that are coming to some officer briefings that might be fine all by itself. They might not have to do anything with it. But we'll see. Doubtful. It's meant to be a big, beefy, slow ship. It's an Akula vector ship. By definition, it's going to be slow and heavy. Let's see, I got nothing there. Alright, so I'm using the Tier 4 stasis ammo. Afterburner, I think, might be the right call, or auto repair, one of the two. All right, we'll give Afterburner a whirl. I'll burn 39,000 free XP and 90,000 credits. You know, there are some people that swear by Immelman. I am not one of those people. At least not yet, I'm not. Did that go through? Yes, it did, okay. Alright, so now I got Afterburner instead of Stasis ammo. Actually, let me build a version with Stasis ammo. So I has it. Maybe click Scramble, Disruptor. Stasis, that'll be fine. What's the cooldown on Immelman? Six-second cooldown. We're in. By the way, if anyone's not following me, I'd love a follow. Trying to get to 100 followers, that'd be not a huge order to get to at some point in time. I'm no Grim with his 500 now. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You did, Grim. You absolutely did. You hit 500 though, right, Grim? I'm gonna go hide around somewhere. Congratulations. Next stop, 1,000. Oh geez. Bad dudes. Too many destroyers. $750, wuss. Oh, Aaron Jones. Oh, missed by a lot, like not even close. Yeah, Twitch affiliate. Good job. Oh, Aaron Jones wants another go at me, huh? Damn it, I missed again. Bot hunting. Where'd you go? Where are you going? That'll work. Uh-oh, our team doesn't appear to be doing so well. Coming in at the wrong angle. Where are you going? And why do you have so much energy? Yep. Just scrambled myself. Yeah, I don't know. That's a dumb thing. Yeah, I was going for the tack. I just missed, because I still suck at it. I should probably switch off of this, given how badly I suck at this. I gotta get someplace around them. Whoops. Yep, cool.
It's not looking good out there, Captain.
No, it is not looking good out here. Give me a target. Got him. Oh, the bad spins. We're out of here. All right, when you nail those, it feels good. I just happened to get him when he was low on energy. Damn. Ken got me. Everyone got me. Alright, I better be something that I actually can kill somebody with. Eat it, Aram Jones. Close. Poor, just sliced poor Aram. Poor bot. That one I got. Out of the way. Kills. Stasis warhead launched. All ships, enemy contact at this location. Thank you. It's kind of like, why bother? Enemy warhead locked on our position. We are locked on. Damn. Purge beam is a bitch. Oh, that was the game. Alright. That happens. Got out of one. I gotta turn on my air conditioning. There we go. Start with something decent. Trash Pander. They've got Ken and Borg and Luna. We've got Player Slayer. Big one. Big nuke. What? God damn. Oh, geez, what hit me? There's something close. Space monkey. Let's try my friend, the Nevis, again. Oh, damn, we were ahead. Now we're losing. What's going on? God damn it. God damn it, I suck at this. Oh, that purge. Alright, let's go back to what was working before. These are all good guys. Good guy, good guy, good guy. God damn it. Bad aim. What am I doing? He was barely moving. How was I not hitting him? Bad. I'm playing for dumbs. Wow. Ooh. Yes, it is amongst the least played. And it is. Its win percentage and its kill to death ratio and its scores are higher than any other ship in the game by a lot. Like by almost any metric, it is the best ship in the game. The light destroyers are up there as well. Don't worry, it's gonna get balanced. It's an ongoing thing. The nav beacon is calibrating. We'll find you a battle. No. Well, maybe. I don't know. I don't want to say no. It's a definite maybe. Something up here. Tableau goodness. Tech tree and loadout statistics. Onboarding for much. This might be the workbook. Nope, this is not the workbook. Match analytics. Yes, this is what I'm looking for. Tier 5, Corvette, Netron. Yeah, Netron has the highest kills average amongst any Tier 5. Oh, that's interesting. Katara's close on kills. But it has a much worse kill to death ratio on average. Invictus. Wow. Invictus has a really good kill to death ratio too. So there you go. Hang on. Yeah, Katara's actually better than I expected in those numbers. I'm looking just at data. I just started from January of this year to current. So we can see changes over time, like what impact we've had on all of our stats as we've made balance changes, whether we've improved them, gone too far, what have you. So it's kind of a nice little system. Yeah, the average kills per match, highest on the Netron. Deaths are not the lowest, but low. Let's see. This is just PC for right now, because PC has all of the latest data, because it has the most recent changes. When the region merge goes through, we'll be able to look at it literally side by side by platform and see what differences are even by platform. Actually see what is the least played tier 5 in that window. It is the least played tier 5 by a lot. And the Strybog, let's just look at that real fast. It's not the least played. Hold on, it might be. Various hero ships are the least played at tier 4. But so when I pull those out, yes, it is the least played even at tier 4. Strybog is, but it's still killer. I think this is going to be my last game. I'm really tired. Did not sleep well last night at all. I see those mines. Duh. Oh, that was a bot. Damn. Yes, let's regroup. Missing.
Firing catapult. Enemy vessel. Requesting fire at this location.
We've taken the lead, Captain.
Enemy warhead blocked on our position.
They've hit us hard, Captain.
Thank you.
Shield activated.
Oh, come on, get me over the ridge. Over the ridge, over the ridge. Whew. That one made my butt hole quiver. I'm probably gonna get ripped up right here. Oh, yep. Got him. That's mine. What is right on top of me? Somebody bad is on top of me. Oh, Ken. Didn't even see him. I think I got sliced. Nope, blast pulsed. Match. It's a close match only because I'm not playing a Corvette that would just be feeding and losing constantly.
Melted.
Darn it. Don't like that. What is going on? How smart are these missiles? Alright, I'm gonna swap that shit away. Bam, goodbye. Please don't tell me I just fired this straight into the ceiling, because that would totally suck, because I think that's what I just did. I don't know why I have that equipped.
Let's finish them off.
Yes. Enemy event destroyed.
Damn that purge. Oh. And I'm on the other side of the world. I'm not gonna be able to do shit from over here. Oh. Alrighty. Well, it has been fun. Let's see who else is streaming tonight. Dreadnought. Trash Panda. Very good. Alright, we're gonna raid Trash. He's already got 22 viewers, so let's get going. Let's see how big we can get him. Thanks everybody for hanging out with me tonight. Really appreciate it.
Command ship.
Let's see what he says. Okay.
I'm out of juice. I'm out of juice.
Torpedo launched. Torpedo still reloading, Captain.
No, I didn't want to do that. See, again, that's why I got fat fingers, man. I keep hitting the wrong buttons.
Amplifying weapons, aye. Captain, activating.
All ships, enemy contact at this location.
Hey, wow, something actually finally came in.
That's how you get the job done.
Kokoro, how you doing, buddy? Welcome. 21 raiders, holy cow, now we're getting raided. Good evening. Good evening.
Alrighty.
Did I have StarCraft? Yes. That was from StarCraft.
Stay a while and listen.
Thank you for the follow. To be honest, these are all the wrong
stay
alerts.
Stay a while and listen.
I haven't gone through and changed them yet. Hello, Grimhammer. How you doing, buddy? Welcome. Welcome, everybody.
Stay a while and listen.
You need to follow just for that. All right, well, thanks. Hello, hello. Guys, thank you for the follows. It's incoming transmission. How could you not do that for, like, a raid or a host or whatever, right? Seven Sin, dude. Thank you. Hello.
Stay a while and listen.
Come on, everybody's got to know who that guy is.
Alrighty, good night, everybody. Quick Discord, time to shut down the stream.